my in-laws also were not able to convince me scientifically. Yes, they never spoke on those lines at all, but again they didn't have clarity why they are celebrating. Just telling that Jesus was born on December 25th, that is why we are celebrating Christmas, or January 1st. I said, after Jesus was dead, it was only in ADs that we came to know that there is a calendar for 12 months. And again, the kings were making their own adjustments for 10 months. A year used to have 10 months, then 11, then 12. Then how did you, particularly after decades of forming this particular calendar, you found that it was December 25th? Because even during the time that Jesus was alive, they never knew December ever existed. 25th ever existed. Am I right? So even the Bible is not talking about that particular date.
No. No. That's a long story how it came to be. And that's just, many people have talked about it.
Yes, but nothing was mentioned in the Bible.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And I would say, not able to convince me about their belief system was something that I was not able to accept. Now, for me, if you say that Vinayaka Chaturthi means, I understand, okay, this is going to be in the month of anywhere between August 15 to September 15, and this is after the moon is going to grow on the fourth day of the Amavas, that is a no moon day, this is how I'm going to celebrate. Vinayaka Chaturthi is never celebrated according to the nakshatra. I know which particular deity is celebrated according to the nakshatra or the tithi, and that never changes. None of our scriptures speak about it. But for December 25th to stand as it, and no mention in any of the books, whether it is Bible or your New Testament or your Old Testament,